you're ready.
Since Cat's originated was there was just this one litter of cats, and one of them just happened to be hairless, and it's where else it happened. I brought the two cats together to meet, and they made the children with the mother. Do what you need. If you had a hairless cat, if it had hair, it would be the same color as its skin. Because if it was a black hairless cat, then it would just have regular black hair, like a different cat. Today I have covered what Sphinx cats are.
There were two types, you said, the canadian, and what was the other type?
The question was, there's two types of six cats. There's Russian one and the thing. The answer is, there's Russian one and the Canadian one.
Interesting.
What's your Sphinx cat? What's his name?
The question was, and the answer is Charles Darwin.
Charles Darwin. Very good. That's an excellent choice. Almost super godlike.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Thank you.